Hi everyone, welcome to essay share classes. Today in this video, let us draw a square whose area equals to the area of an equilateral triangle whose each side is 6 cm in length in easy way. So please watch the video till the end. So let's start the video. First of all, let us construct the equilateral triangle. So first, drawing here a line segment of length 6 cm. Okay. So now, taking point here B and here C. Next, measuring the length BC with the help of compass. And this is perfect. Now, drawing here an arc again with same length and putting the compass and cut here. So now taking point here A, then joining the side AC, then joining the side AB to complete our required equilateral triangle. Okay. Next, first we have to bisect the line BC. So putting the compass on the point B and taking greater than half of BC and drawing here an arc, with same length and putting the compass here and cut here and cut here. Now joining this perpendicular bisector which passes through the point A, and this is perfect. Now taking point here D. Next, drawing a line parallel with BC through the point A. So first taking here the length DC and putting the compass on the point A and drawing here an arc. Now taking the length AD, this is perfect. Now putting the compass on the point C and cut here. So taking point here E. Okay. Now joining AE and extending here. So this is parallel with BC. Now joining EC. Okay. Next, taking the length EC and putting the compass on the point E and cut the line here. So taking point here I. Okay. And taking here X. Next, bisecting the line AI. So putting the compass on the point I and taking greater than half of AI and drawing here an arc, now with same length and cut here and cut here. So this is perfect. Okay. Now joining this perpendicular line which bisect the line AI here at a point O. Next, taking the length OA, so measuring OI and OA to draw here a semicircle. So drawing here a semicircle from the point A to I with center O. Okay. Next, extending the line EC and which meet the semicircle here. So taking point here, point F. Next, taking the length EF with the help of compass. So this is perfect. So now cut here and putting the compass on the point F and drawing here an arc. Now putting the compass here and taking same length and cut here. So first joining this line. Okay. Then joining this line to complete our required square. So now taking point here G and here H. So EFGH is the required square. And here the area of the triangle ABC equal with the area of the square EFGH. Now we have to prove this. Okay. So now first write down here the area of the triangle. And this is an equilateral triangle, and we know that area of a triangle equal half of base into height. So here base equal BC and height equal AD. Okay. Now equals to, so that's mean here half of BC, that's mean BD or DC, but we have to take here DC. So putting here half of BC equal DC into here AD equal with EC or CE. So CE. Okay, now DC, so this is equal with AE, so putting here AE into, and CE equal with EI, so putting here EI. Okay, now here AE, EI and EF are in proportional. That's mean by using proportionate formula, we can write AE into EI equal EF square. Okay, because here AE, EI and FE are in proportionate. Okay, so and this is the area of a square, and this is the area of the square EFGH, because square of side equals to area of a square. So here EF square, that's mean area of the square EFGH, because all the side are equal. So here area of the triangle ABC and area of the square EFGH are equal, and that's the proof. So if you want to write the construction steps, I will provide in comment section. That's all.